So today we will be reviewing this infrared camera for thermography of our solar plant. So it's a very high accuracy thermal camera. The range is quite good. These are the specification for your reference of this camera. The cost of this infrared camera in India is about 12 lakh rupees. So we'll be reviewing this product and we'll be going through the plant. So here is the front view of the camera. Let me just remove the lid. Here is the lens for the infrared. Let me just close it for safety. Okay, there is a spring mechanism in this lens to hold this lid. So it's like this, providing safety to the lens. Okay, this is quite good and rigid. And on the above portion, we have a normal reference camera, a laser to target the object, and a flashlight. So behind, we have the view lens. We have the laser button, a play button, and we have a menu button. The blue color is our power button and our temperature setting for locking the point where we need to know the temperature. Here we have our display, and this side we have a holding grip strap. Above we have image stabilization system and recording and focus buttons. So this is our camera, and we'll be going through the plant testing our LV side, secondary side of our transformer junction. So this schedule is in our quarterly maintenance for the transformer, and we found one of the bushing heating up, maybe some loose contact or some dust issue or some crack in the bushing. So it's quite important to go through all these parameters across the plant. Now we'll be reviewing our solar module. So this is a thin film solar module, and we are examining some modules which had some crack, like this one. The corner has some minor crack, so the DC current flowing inside the solar module is damping in the form of heat. So we'll be reviewing this particular module in the thermal camera. So see if the range is quite good, so we can have the thermal imaging from quite a distance, which is like 3 meters to 4 meters apart. And we are getting quite a radiation coming out of this solar module. So it's really important to figure out these issues in the solar module, because the current flowing in the solar module in a series will ultimately hamper your generation, because it will be damped in the form of heat. So thermal images helps us a lot to frame out our report. So in that way we can get rid of these problems on site. So now we are taking the rear back image. So these are some of the pictures which took on site. So you can see the cells are glowing and dissipating DC power.